The Philadelphia 76ers are helping those on the front lines of the coronavirus outbreak. Tobias Harris sent over lunch to healthcare workers at Temple University Hospital today. Chick-fil-A was on the menu. Harris and the Sixers say that they wanted to thank the doctors, nurses, and other staff for their hard work. Temple is caring for a large number of COVID-19 patients here in Philadelphia.